Here's Tom Durkin's call of the third. And they're off. Ralphie Boy and AJ's Dude, and toward the inside, Best Leader at the rail 7 years. And into the first turn, and Best Leader now up to take the lead. 7 years sits second, and on the outside, AJ's Dude ranging up third. Danforth fourth toward the inside. Ralphie Boy moving quickly second over. Phantom of the Opry is away sixth, settling in about six lengths off the lead. And then it's Yankee Hustler. Fiddler Blue Chip is parked out. The trailer is Danny Scooter as they race by the quarter in 28-2. The field moving into the backstretch. Best Leader holding off the challenge of AJ's Dude. It's Best Leader in front by a head. AJ's Dude all out to try to get by him and finally overtakes by a neck. Ralphie Boy right there on the outside third and toward the inside. That's 7 years now, racing in fourth position on the outside. Yankee Hustler's now fifth. Danforth is sixth toward the rail, followed by Fiddler Blue Chip. At the back are Danny Scooter. Phantom of the Opry is last at the half-mile pole. And they're there in 56-1. And the field now moving for the final turn. And up top, it's Ralphie Boy now beginning to edge away. Ralphie Boy by a length and a half on the outside. Yankee Hustler now picks it up second. AJ's Dude is laboring in third position. On the outside, 7 years has moved into contention now, moving up steadily in fourth. Best Leader, the early leader, has been shuffled back and he's got nowhere to go from the rail. They're off the turn in 1:24-3. Ralphie Boy leads at the top of the lane, hustled clear now by two. Yankee Hustler is second and driving hard. And then on the far outside, 7 years is closing late. Best Leader down on the rail, still no racing room, coming to the finish. And Ralphie Boy is in an all-out drive, trying to hold on another 50 yards. Here comes 7 years, and he's closing stoutly. Late move from AJ's Dude, and he's flying. And here's the wire, and Ralphie Boy holds on.
With James Scaramuzzo in the bike, Ralphie Boy does hold on.
Well, Dave, as the weather gets warmer as it is now, there's a lot more movement in the race. As the pace gets faster in the race, you notice a lot more fast halves as we did here. And horses, the best horses, try to brush to the front and last. Well, this may not have been the best horse, Ralphie Boy, but he is very fast within the mile. He was able to brush to the front. And while he is getting a little tired here, a lot of the horses that have a little fresh pace got buried in the back. Danforth just gets on track here at the eighth pole and has a decent bit of run. As is Fan of the Opry, a horse that Bill O'Donnell had a tough time getting to the outside. As we can see here, Ralphie Boy going to last by a head over 7 years.
They were all coming at him, but Ralphie Boy gets the job done. 1:55, the final time. And across the board on the winner, $17.80, $6, $3.80. 7 years, $3.40, $3. AJ's Dude, $3.20. Exacta 8-2, 98-20, and the Daily Double, Sky Fighter in the second, Ralphie Boy in the third, 8, make that 10-8 the numbers, and the Double, 85-80 the return. Well, we'll visit the shore and take a look at the featured race from Monmouth Park on their first Saturday of racing, and then we'll turn to the trifecta here. Stay tuned after these messages.